I don't wanna die lonely. I don't wanna die lonely. That's a song from Dua Lipa. Have you guys actually heard that? Scared to be lonely. Scared to be lonely. Okay, guys, we're back. I just kind of wanted to sing a little bit. I hope that's okay with you. If you like my singing, basically just give this video a thumbs up just to be fun, and let's see if we get like two likes on this. And I'm gonna run for X Factor. I'm gonna run for X Factor. If I get two likes on this video, I surely hope so, because my song skills is just perfectly. But anyhow, we're back in Chillington 17 version number 2 right here, basically. And we're out here to harvest this field, as we probably also was in the latest episode from this map right here. So we got a beautiful sunset right here in the background of the Massey Ferguson and the Jeskin Wagon right here. Beautiful, beautiful sunset, as you can see. And we got the little worker over here in the smallest of the harvesters, who actually kind of like filled up. He's actually filled up over here. So we're going to empty that one, of course. And let's see if we can do that without kind of like breaking anything and stuff like that. So yeah. Just kind of like emptying everything and doing stuff like this. Let's see if it can actually, I don't know if it can actually go ahead and fill up the whole wagon right here, but I guess not, basically. I guess not. So let's see if it's going to happen. I don't quite know, but maybe it's going to happen, maybe it's not. And so yeah, let's just kind of like do stuff like this, and let's get everything up right there. It wasn't actually enough to actually get the wagon filled up, but let's kind of like fill the rest up right here. I think it's almost kind of like ready to be 100% filled up, but it is not. So I just kind of like just want the 2% to be in the wagon so that I can say that everything is 100% filled up right here. Okay, so he's almost filled up also. So I'm kind of like having a little bit of struggling to actually get around with this. So I'm kind of like, I'm really looking forward to when we can actually go ahead and launch the multiplayer session in this game right here. That would be awesome. But I gotta say, I'm not going to launch any multiplayer session before we hit 10k subscribers on this channel right here. And I guess we're on 6,200 or something right now, so that is pretty impressive. We're over halfway to getting there. And yeah, so if you guys want to help me out, make sure to subscribe to the channel, and please let your friends notice that I'm actually playing Farm Simulator every day, and kind of like tell them that they should probably go ahead and subscribe just to help me out with getting those 10k family members right here on this channel, but also to help you guys, and then we can actually go ahead and play together. So I need 10,000 subscribers, and then I'm gonna launch the multiplayer session, basically. So I'm looking very much forward to that, and I hope you guys also doing that. It might take some time to actually get up there, but I got the time, and I hope you guys also got the time, and I know that you guys can help me out. And yeah. And also, I want to say that if you have some ideas to some content that I can actually go ahead and make, you should probably leave a comment down below. Let me know what I should go ahead and actually record, and what I should basically do, guys. That would be so amazing if you wanted to do that, because then you're actually helping me out to create new content that you guys actually want to watch. Right now, I'm just kind of creating content that I think is the most appropriate for you guys, and actually that I think that you guys might wanna watch, guys. So yeah, basically that is what we are doing right now at the moment. So we're kind of playing in Chillington, as I said, but if you guys think that I should do anything else, I'm looking very much forward to the new maps that is actually going to come very, very soon, I hope. I'm looking very much forward to that. but I don't know when they're actually going to come. It might take some time before they are actually here, but yeah, I think that's okay right now. So yeah. What the hell? So she's actually not following me, what the hell? Yeah, okay. Oh my gosh. I kinda just followed a girl on Instagram and she didn't follow back, so that's pretty sad. That's pretty sad, you know? She was actually pretty beautiful, but I can't tell you who it actually is. But she probably don't want to be a farmer girl. That's so sad. Okay, enough about that. Love just kind of like, love kills, you know, and it kind of like destroys your heart and so on. So that's not good. Just stick to hookers. Yeah. Okay. Let's get back on the field over here. And this is, as I said a million times, this is the biggest field that we actually have in the Strength in 17 map. So it's pretty big, actually. That was actually what she said to me yesterday. It was pretty big. You know what? What the hell am I talking about? I kind of get over to these sidetracks, and then I actually talk about something that I shouldn't be talking about. So it's sometimes a little bit strange, but I guess that's just how it is. So all my houses out here actually got full grain tanks. So that's a little bit strange that the grain tanks is actually filled up on everything right here, but I guess we're just gonna have to empty it. You guys can see that we are almost done with the field, but I guess it's still going to take some time to actually be 100% done with the field. So I guess that's just how it is. It takes a lot of time to harvest these big fields right here, and it is of course indeed the biggest field that we have in the map. So yeah, it should probably just take some time to do this, and that is of course also what it does. Let's just kind of get back to everything. And let's get over to the big one over here. And let's empty that one also. So the kind of like four last episode from this map right here has basically been the same. It's been all about harvesting and actually getting done with this field. And it kind of have taken a long time, I guess. It's actually taking a long, long time to go ahead and do everything and kind of like get everything done and so on. So yeah, it's actually taking a long time this, and maybe it's a little bit boring to watch, but I kind of like have to get it done, so why not just kind of like record it and show you guys what I'm actually doing. So yeah, I think that's just how I do it and how I want to do it, and I surely hope that you guys enjoy it and kind of like enjoy to watch this. Surely hope so. Otherwise, just let me know. As I said a million times, you can post everything in the comment section that you want, telling me what I should do and how I should do it and stuff like that. That would just be awesome if you kind of like wanted to help me out on creating new content for all you guys. So yeah, that's great. So you can see the small harvester down there is actually going to go ahead again. Let's see, he's harvesting up right there, I guess. So that kind of like sounds good and actually looks pretty well. So yeah, that's pretty good. But I'm probably going to end this episode right here. It's Friday today, and I surely hope that we will get some new mods anytime soon. And I really kind of like want to show you guys the new mods if we get some. And I surely hope the new maps is also coming along very, very soon, but I'm not quite sure that they actually will. But anyhow, once again, thanks for watching, guys. This is TubeBruce Gaming HD, and we're going to turn off now, right now. So just post a comment, let me know what you think, let me know if I should do something new, and give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to the channel so that we can hit those 10k. That would be amazing. That would be amazing, basically. So once again, thanks for watching, guys. This is TubeBoost Gaming HD. We are going to turn off now. So bye, guys.